A see-through and blue pool, illuminated by gorgeous lights, flying like an angel. And what could we do? Sitting down, listening to the cheers, remembering when we were looking for beauty.
Doncs aquí estem al workshop internacional Thinking with Things, pensant en coses. És el segon workshop internacional del programa educatiu amb la direcció de Juan Carlos Martel. Vam la mateixa línia que el primer workshop que vam fer, el 2019, que es deia Dialogues within the City, i també busca la comunió d'estudiants de diferents disciplines en la recerca d'un treball conjunt durant un temps determinat, que en aquest cas és una setmana. Llavors, enguany comptem amb alumnes de l'ESMUC, de l'Escola Disseny Eina, de l'Institut del Teatre i de l'Escola Cuina Hoffman i de la National School of Performing Arts de Copenhague. Durant aquests dies han estat treballant tant dins com a fora del teatre amb aquests objectes com a punt de partida per crear diferents diàlegs que obren una mirada que potser és la menys habitual envers aquests objectes.
The relationship between humans and objects is important because it's an everyday relationship that happens all the time. And I think we are so influenced by objects and we are so entangled in different ways we behave and who we are. Like, for instance, I wouldn't be sitting like this if this table wasn't resisting me in a way.
I introduced it in the workshop by, at the very beginning, showing samples of very clearly what narrative architecture is to me. I mean, I'm mainly preoccupied with what we call scenography, what I see as the meeting and kind of synthesis or amalgamation between theater and architecture.
Crec que abans els objectes representaven, especialment per mi que he estat estudiant bastant disseny de producte, tots tenien alguna... estan molt lligats a la seva funcionalitat i crec que m'ha canviat totalment el punt de vista en quant a més enllà del que se suposa que han de fer, poden ser com dispositius que realment desperten la teva creativitat.
Mirar els objectes des de diferents prismes, també sensorialment, a com ens hi podem relacionar, ja sigui emocionalment, o creativament, o formalment, i com hi ha com tota una dimensió molt més enllà dels objectes, que és també el context en el qual els poses en marxa, no? o els cossos amb els que intervenen o transiten. No?
I think it has been really wonderful the swiftness and the approach that has been so much built on intuition in this workshop, because I have a tendency to go very deep into thought and analysis and be in my head a lot before putting anything into practice. So my practice is scenography and theatre in general. And everything is always very deep and very thought through. And I think it has been really interesting to just go with the gut feeling constantly and just reacting to something, even though you don't know what the meaning you're creating, what it's going to be, but just to constantly explore new things and new compositions and try new things out. I think that is something that I will really try to take with me.